Well, it's Friday, and that means it's time to appreciate one of our greatest teachers. News 11's Holly Harrow joins us in the studio with this week's candidate.
Thanks, Sam. This week we head to Spartans territory, where one woman is helping not only her students, but other teachers and the community. Miss Julie Groft has spent the last 24 years working to keep everyone's health and wellness at the forefront. Today we visit Garden Spot High School to see how she manages it all.
For phys ed, I teach 9 through 12, and then health is 10th grade, and anatomy and physiology is only 11th and 12th grade.
Every muscle that they just said in that video, we are going to learn today.
She also organizes pep rallies, after school activities, and brings the community together. But that's not all.
I come up with different challenges every month, and I challenge the staff to do something as many times as they can throughout the month, and then they email me at the end of the month with their numbers, and then we do something new for the next month.
Miss Groft is a motivator to everyone in the Garden Spot community, but loves her time with students the most.
That's using your Buchanator.
I love teaching about the human body. It's amazing, and I love teaching the students how to take care of it, how to use it properly, and what all the parts are. Because in the future, when they become doctors, nurses, physical therapists, I love hearing back from them and getting emails saying your class helped, and then that just inspires me to want to do more.
In our short time in Ms. Groff's class, we got an anatomy lesson on the muscles in the face. Only this exercise involved cookies.
Oh! Good job.
If you are motivating and inspiring to the kids and you're wound up and fired up and you have to act goofy sometimes and throw yourself out there, then I think this job is for you.
All good advice for incoming teachers, but Ms. Groff says her students bring her joy each and every day.
Sometimes I'm grumpy, or I try not to be, but they, you know, if I drive here and somebody cuts me off or I get angry, as soon as I walk in the door and kids come into my room, it just changes everything.
That Oreo on the face trick was pretty fun to watch, and all to teach anatomy. Who would have thought? Congratulations to Ms. Groft for her outstanding work for Garden Spot School District over the years and all that's to come for her. Join us next week to honor an Ephrata School District teacher saying farewell to 29 years of teaching. I'll tell you who she is and what she does. For News 11, I'm Holly Herr. Sam, back to you.